What's up, internet? Dingleberries. Good morning. We got a few hours of sleep, and we're about to hit the road, but I need my Starbucks. That's exactly what happened in yesterday's vlog. I apologize. You guys know that, like, I do every single day started off with Starbucks. Even if my day starts at like 4 p.m., I go to Starbucks first.
Cause I'm so basic.
No! She's taking a poop and just asked me if I'm singing. I'm not singing. No! Are you pooping?
There you go.
Pamela is grabbing something out of the car. I need to edit yesterday's vlog, which is not a lot of footage of anything. We are headed to Memphis. We're only like an hour and a half away from Memphis, so I promise things are gonna get more interesting. How interesting? Random banana shop.
I'm happy.
I'm not sad, this is just my mustache. Based off of that image, can you guys guess where we are right now? There's a truck pulling a camouflaged boat.
My chocolate is melting.
Ew. Oh.
I knew it.
Oh, wait, wait.
It's so gross.
Yeah, really?
It's chocolate. Hopefully. Touch oh,
that
one. No. I think it's coming from this one. This one's the nicer one.
You might as well eat the whole bar then. We're in a place called Brinkley, Arkansas. And if you're from that town, congratulations. It is beautiful. And we just ate at a, can you see? No, it's a Taco Bell.
Yeah.
We went to we went to Caco, but no.
You have to change the B to T, then tell.
Cato Bell.
I don't know.
I can't do it. All right, so we're trying to get to Oklahoma City tonight. We shall see if that is gonna happen. You all right over there?
I'm struggling.
Struggle bus.
I got
with your little poopy, with your poopy chocolate. Eat that chocolate, girl.
I'm trying.
Come on, you're not trying to.
Oh no.
What is that?
Yogurt raisins.
What?
They're yogurt covered raisins and yogurt covered almonds.
It's also incredibly hot right now. Why is it? Is it that funny? And you're so cute. Wait, let's show that. Let me see that. Hold on. Look, what?
Oh man. I wanted to eat that.
You can, listen, you can dip your hand down in there and scoop it out.
I'm not gonna do that.
It's also like,
oh, well.
Can I even show, yeah. It's like 97 degrees outside. So this car is basically cooking any type of food that we have in it. Ew, why is there poop inside of your nuts?
My chocolate.
That didn't come out right. That was her bag of nuts with, never mind. Bye.
Later.
All right, so it is, God, what time it is? What time it is? It is 8:40. We are in Oklahoma. Check out that beautiful sunset. Isn't the world beautiful sometimes? So this is the second time I'm getting gas today. Focus, Woggy. We are staying in Oklahoma City tonight. And I'm excited about it because it's been a few years since I've been to Oklahoma City. But what's up, dude? What's up, businessman? Doing your business thing. Yeah, a lot of you guys commented on yesterday's vlog and said you wanted us to go to the Grand Canyon. We considered it, but we are so not touristy people. When I think of like traveling the country, I don't want to see the touristy things. I want to go to like the best diner ever or this off the road local place that only the locals really go to, and I want to meet someone named Flo and be best friends with her rather than take a picture next to the like largest lint ball in the world. But We shall see. Keep your comments coming on what you think we should do, because we still have a couple more days left. Not so bad.
Oh my god, so many things exciting happened today. Like, we drove, and then we also, you saw it before, we had Taco Bell. Also, oh, that great memory, where Pamela found poop on her chocolate bar and on her sack of nuts. Oh man, what a day, guys. What a trip across the United States. It is now 12:30 a.m. Can you see that? You can't, but you can see that that's us. Somebody's watching me. Getting engaged. I don't know where Pamela is. I think she's at some other hotel. She just disappears sometimes. Oh, before I let you go, one of the coolest things that we've been doing on this road trip has not been touristy things or stopping and pulling over and saying, oh my gosh, let's take a picture next to that. What have we been doing? We've been listening to podcasts. This is not sponsored. This is just me nerding out about podcasts right now. The first one we listened to was back in Georgia, and that was Serial, which was super popular like a year or two ago. If you haven't listened to that, I would still say that's my number one. Serial. Not like eating cereal, but the other cereal with an S. What we just finished was S-Town. And it was incredible. It was so entertaining, and it took a twist, and it wasn't about what you thought it was going to be. I'm just saying, I am all about podcasts right now. All about podcasts. And now we're trying to discover what is the next podcast, because we have about 20 more hours of driving to do. That's a lot, right? That's almost a full entire day. We have 20 more hours of driving to do, and we need to know what the next podcast is that we're going to listen to. So if you have a favorite podcast, tell me what it is down below and give reasons why we should see it. I love podcasts that have great quality to them. I'm talking about like audio quality, production quality, but I also want, some type of resolution. Some type of resolution. I don't want to listen for 18 hours and all of a sudden there's still no ending and I'm frustrated. Can you help a brother out? Can you please? Can you? Put it in the comment section below. Thanks for watching these vlogs. I know I'm still a little rusty with the vlog thing. Even my arm right now feels sore from first world problems. That's even worse than first world problems. My arm is sore from vlogging right now. I should probably edit that out. I should not complain about holding a camera up in the air for about a minute or two. Tell me what your favorite podcast is down below. I will see you guys tomorrow. We have a couple more days of driving before we get back to Los Angeles. Forever and always, I love you. Be nice to people. And au revoir.